Hey there, it's Peter from NextEnd, and I've got something exciting to share with you today. We're going to dive into the world of Smart Slider with the brand new Monolith theme. Trust me, this is a game changer. In an earlier video, I have already showed how the slide library works, so today I will rather focus on the design and on what kind of sliders can be done with this new library. Now, if you missed our previous video on how the slide library works, don't worry. We've got a link for you in the description so you can catch up. But for now, let's focus on the awesome designs you can create with Monolith. First up, we've got the full width slider. It's perfect for making stunning website header that grabs attention. But guess what? In some themes, you can also use it within your content. Versatility at its best. Next, let's talk about the full page slider. Picture this. It takes up the entire screen, giving you endless possibilities for a spacious and immersive design. It's a game changer for creating those wow moments. Now take a look at the showcase slider. What makes it special? Well, you get a sneak peek of the next and previous slides, adding a dynamic touch to your website. It's like a preview of what's to come. Moving right along to the box slider. It's all about keeping things tidy. The width is limited to where you place it, making it a perfect fit for blog posts and other content. It's neat, organized, and stylish. Now let me introduce you to an interesting option, the block slider type. If you only want to display one slide without switching features, this is your go-to option. Simple, yet effective. So there you have it, Monolith, the ultimate slide library theme for Smart Slider. We hope you're as excited about it as we are, because the possibilities are endless. If you found this video helpful and inspiring, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you want to stay in the loop with our latest updates and tutorials, hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and have an amazing day.